In today's video, we will show you how to use a teapot to make a centerpiece for your table. Hey guys, it's Donald here. Welcome to my channel. The autumn season is my favorite season for making flower arrangements for friends and families. I love the autumn colors for the flowers and the texture of the foliage. Everything is just beautiful. So today we want to show you how easy to use an antique teapot to make a beautiful autumn flower arrangement for your table. This arrangement is perfect for the tea party in the fall season. And I'm sure you can use it for centerpiece in any autumn holiday gathering. Also, we had few more autumn flower arrangement videos for you to enjoy it. I will put the link in the descriptions and a card up here, so you can check them out. Okay, without any further delay, let's move on to the project.